I'm Buck O'Neill. First started with the Memphis Red Sox in 1937. Came to the Kansas City Monarchs in 1938.
Miami, Florida. Atlanta, Georgia.
Started playing baseball at what age? How old a man were you? How old a kid were
12.
You?
12.
12?
12 years old.
Now, how does that happen? Because in 12 years old, now kids are playing, you know, little league baseball.
Oh, well, and my
ball.
Daddy was a baseball player, and I followed him around, mm-hmm. watching them play, and I always had good hands, see. And the old men would throw me the ball, and I would catch it, and I was a ham, you know, I enjoyed that.
Yeah. Where were you when you started playing professional baseball?
Caribbean, Florida. Oh, professional?
Yeah.
Oh, professionally, I moved to Kansas. I know the Memphis Red Sox. Mm-hmm.
And how did that, this is when you were 12?
No, no, you say professionally.
Well, you started playing professional baseball when you were 12.
No. No, I started playing professional baseball with the Memphis Red Sox.
How old were you then?
I got to be 23.
Oh, I see. Well, I got it all screwed up then. I'm sorry.
Right.
I thought you started playing professional ball when you were 12. Well, no wonder.
No, I wasn't that good. But I was good.
Yeah.
I would like for you to meet a legend, Mr. Buck O'Neill. Tell me what your thought was the day you heard Jackie Robinson was going to big leagues.
And I'm a bosun, and at Stupid Old Battalion, had a crew, and executive director, Bosun O'Neill, come to my office at once. I said, oh, hell, what did I do now? Then I get to the office, and he said, you know what happened? I said, no, sir. He said, Branch Rickey just signed Jackie to a Major League Organized Baseball contract. I said, thank God it finally happened. Give me that horn. I got on the horn. It's 11 o'clock at night. And I got on the horn. I said, hear this. Branch Rickey just signed Jackie Robinson to Organized Baseball contract. They hooped, they hollered, shot their guns. We didn't sleep much that night.
World hadn't been the same, has it?
No, that changed a lot of things.
I'll get it myself. I don't want nobody giving me nothing. Open up the door. I'll get it myself. Do you hear me? I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door. I'll get it myself. I don't give me integration. Give me true communication. I want equal opportunity to live tomorrow. Give me schools and give me better books.
And
that's great.
I tell you what, I'm out there and I hear the crack of the bat I never heard before. And instead of me running for the ball, I ran for the ladder. He is a barrel chest guy. Huh? With skinny legs, with the prettiest swing I'd ever seen. That was Babe Ruth hitting that ball. Mm. Now, I don't hear that sound again. I'm in Washington, D.C., Griffith Stadium, and we playing the Homestead Grays. And they're getting batting practice. We upstairs changing. I got on nothing but my jock, and I hear that sound again. I jump up. I ran down on the field, and here's a pretty black sucker with a chest like this, man, about 34 inches in the waist. That was Josh Gibson hitting that ball. I'm standing out there, and people in the park, they're still filled the park up, and they started clapping. The guy said, Buck! I looked down, I got a nothing but my jock. I'm standing out there. Yeah. I don't hear that sound again. I hear that sound again. I'm in Kansas City. I'm working for the Cubs. Scouting for the Cubs. I'm scouting the Royals. And I'm upstairs, and I said, well, I'm going to go down and watch the Royals get hit in practice. I open the door to go down, and I hear that sound again. Oh, man, I rushed down on the field. Here's another pretty black sucker swinging the bat. Bo Jackson.
Oh,
Bo Jackson.
Wow.
Yeah, I've been in, I made my living in baseball now 70 years. And I'm still going to the ballpark. I want to hear that sound again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew that I would not. So good. So good. I got a year. Wow. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by.
How good it is to see
you.
Well,
it's always good to see you.
This is a very
special... One more time.
I love you.
Yeah.
Can I look as good as you when I'm 93?
Yeah, you're all right, because hey, good black don't crack, so white shouldn't crack either.